Okay, really quick review of a pair of shoes that you can get now from Tokyo, from their design in Akahabara, the sort of gadget district. Looks like a Megadrive, Japanese sort of style logo, Japanese Megadrive on the front, and various details about the shoes on the outside. Slightly dodgy English, but that's nothing new. You can see there, the sort of just sort of slip-ons, got the logo on the front and on the back there. And if I open the box up, you can see that they come in, I think it's three different sizes. You've got small, medium and large. These are the large ones, which work out, I would say, to about 10.5 UK, something like that. See there the design. It looks pretty good, pretty authentic compared to the designs when the original units came out. I've tried them on. They are really comfortable. They're good quality. They don't feel just like they're sort of knocked out. Sort of low quality. They're generally really quite hard wearing, no problem at all there. And then each shoe does have a different design. This one's got the cartridge slot and the sort of logo at the front there with the power, whereas the other shoes got the reset button side there, you can see that. And logo there, and then at the back they've got the logo there. But generally quite good shoes if you want a bit of a retro look and feel to them. They're about something like £60, I think, something like that. And you can import them from, I think it's Japan Trend Shop. I'll put a link in the description. But just an option of extra footwear out there for retro gaming and especially the Mega Drive. Any questions, stick them on the comments and I'll help answer you. Thanks.